Hey everyone, Ariel Adams here with Blog to Watch. Please subscribe to our videos on YouTube and like this video if you find it useful. This is another review of a pretty handsome looking watch from Zurich-based Maurice Dumoriac. This is in their Chronograph Modern collection, and let's just go ahead and call this watch the Travel Timer. This is a unique piece because what you have is a Swiss ETA Valjo 7750 based chronograph with a different kind of rotating bezel, which looks like a travel ring that has a bunch of different city names on there. You also have a red sapphire crystal, which is pretty neat, and this kind of cool military green textile strap. Together, it makes for a pretty interesting and maybe weird watch, but I think it looks pretty damn great. And so this is the kind of watch, this is like a mixture between a fashion watch and a high function watch. There's nothing low quality about it. It's good parts, things like that, you know. Nice sizable 45 millimeter wide PVD black steel case. Nice exhibition case back there on the very well decorated movement. Screw down crown and pushers. But you know, it's obviously, it's got a fashionable element to it as well. So why did Maurice Dumoriac put this bezel on a chronograph? And you know, it looks cool, but what do you do with it? It's not a GMT, so there is a function to it as well. And basically what you do is kind of like a small reference chart for when you're traveling. You set the home time at the top there to where you are, right? Or you set this to the time where you are. So I have it on Los Angeles here. And then what you could do is you can very quickly count. So you know that Chicago, for example, is 3 hours ahead, and then you can count. So it just kind of offers like a little bit of an easy travel way of sort of reminding yourself of, you know, how many hours ahead and how many hours back and things like that. There's probably other things you can do with as well, but if it involves too much counting, then okay, I'm over it. So let's put this thing on the wrist, because I just fell in love with this thing ever since I first saw it. I just thought this thing was so cool. Maurice Dumoriac has done some cool stuff in the past with these tinted sapphire crystals, and they're becoming more popular. He was one of the first people to do it, and he still does a lot of them. And you can order ones in like blue and this and that. If you look on the YouTube channel, you'll see one from a couple of years ago with a different kind of tinted crystal that I thought looked really cool. I just think that looks great on the wrist. That black case and that red dial, there's still luminant in there. And that green textile strap, it's just badass looking. It's just a badass looking watch. It's very attention grabbing. But it's not like outwardly fashionable. Like you wouldn't think like there's a fashion watch, because it is very sort of military-esque. But it has that really cool look to it. So I think that they did a great job with this. If you want this kind of watch, you have to go ahead and kind of like custom order it from them. I think it's going to be around maybe like $5,000 or $6,000. So again, this is the Maurice Dumoriac Chronograph Modern, the Travel Timer, with the cool red sapphire crystal there, and this Travel Timer bezel, and this pretty. And this strap is a good quality strap. Like, these guys are obsessed with straps. Like, if you just want to buy straps, go to them. I love working with them. You know, it's not the easiest brand to deal with, because they're not as so straightforward as other brands. You kind of got to do custom orders for them. But it's pretty worth it, because they make some cool stuff. Anyways, you can see the full review of this Maurice Dumoriac watch on blogtowatch.com. Thanks.